And most people enjoy a big tub of popcorn when they go to the movies, and once in a while a kernel can get stuck in your teeth and your throat someplace, and you just get it out. It's very familiar, but that is not what happened to a 45-year-old man in the UK.
But his stray popcorn kernel, this whole situation, it actually caused an infection that almost killed him. This is where we bring in News 19's medical reporter Rosemary Belt. She is live in studio to explain how something like this can happen and why dental health, Rose, is important apparently for overall health.
Right, Alicia. Well, getting popcorn or any food stuck in your teeth can be more than just annoying.
The medical professionals who treated the British man who almost died say the man tried a bunch of household items to get rid of that piece of corn, including a toothpick, a pen cap, even a metal wire and a nail. Nothing seemed to work. Before you worry, it wasn't the popcorn that made him sick. It was the damage he did to his gums with all of those improvised dental tools. It led to a gum infection, which led to a heart infection called endocarditis. This type of infection usually happens when bacteria or other germs spread through the bloodstream and attack the inner lining of the heart called the endocardium. If it isn't treated, it can damage your heart and cause life-threatening complications. That British man had to have major surgery to fix two of his heart valves. The takeaway? Dental health is not just about appearance. Oral health has been scientifically linked with the health of internal organs and should be taken seriously. And endocarditis can be difficult to diagnose because symptoms can vary from person to person. They include flu-like symptoms, fever, chills, night sweats, and fatigue.
Reportedly, this man did show signs of something life-threatening, and he now does regret not taking, you know, his matters to the dentist and taking them to his own hands. But this is a lesson for all of us, right?
Yes, and I guess up until today, I didn't realize that your dental health could affect
your heart health.
And it could be serious if you don't get something taken care of.
Absolutely. I mean, we're swarming with bacteria on our skin, in our mouth, in our belly, and under normal circumstances, we're fine. Our bodies can fight this off. However, sometimes this bacteria can get into our bloodstream and cause these infections, like an ear infection, a throat infection. It can infect our heart and cause a lot of problems, inflammation, and as we can see in this gentleman's case.
Okay, well, let's make, because we've all gotten, I love popcorn, so I've gotten some popcorn kernels stuck in my teeth one time or two. But this is the point where this man should have called the dentist, right, and not tried to mess with his gums at all with any nail or anything around the house.
I can't believe he took a nail.
I know. I mean, I could see like picking at something, you know, sometimes something's just annoying, but actually picking up a nail, I mean, just, it's not sanitary.
And putting it in your mouth.
And here's the thing. I mean, there's lots of, like I was just saying, there's lots of bacteria under the right circumstances. But any time we're puncturing the skin like that, also, I wanted to bring up a good point why we take antibiotics for dental procedures. This is why we do these things, to prevent these sort of infections from happening.
Okay. And is any one sort of group more susceptible than others to getting these types of infections?
A lot of times we have this bacteria passes through our bodies. If we're healthy, we have a healthy heart, we're okay, right? But under the right circumstances, or if a lot of IV drug users, you have to be careful if you get tattoos, piercings. I know we're always concerned about hepatitis, but infections like these are also, you know, can be really catastrophic.
All right, thank you, Rose. And speaking